And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another episode of Ben Roland Playing the Old Republic. We're here on Belsavis with our bounty hunter in all new equipment. Well, it was new. Not so much anymore. Kind of bloodied it a little bit. And we are just out here running around trying to find prisoners and bounties and stuff to do. Because Mama's got to get paid. Let me guess, you guys are going to aggro onto me, aren't you? Well, if that's the case. These guys are really damn weak. Alright, so our next target should be right up here. There he is.
Okay.
I can shoot really fast too. What do you think about that?
I'm not scared of you.
And dead. And now we get two new targets, apparently. You gotta be kidding me. Ay caramba. Just had me going all over the place here. I'm actually gonna go over here for the... at least make an attempt on a story mission. Split through all these prisoners and their dirty habits. Lord knows last time it was they saw a woman, and I certainly don't want to find out. I can't get out this way, can I? You rat bastards. I see your game. I'm out of your tricks. Don't stop. Too late.
You all right?
Heck is this guy? Wow, oh crap, there's a strong in here. No wonder I'm dying. Thanks. Yeah, thanks guys. Thanks for shooting me and dismounting me. Cause you know, that's just awesome. Thanks. All I want to do is leave. You can't just let me have that, can ya? No. No, we have to get in the way. Stop me from enjoying life. I don't want quick travel.
Try to be more careful.
Rat bastard. And don't comment on my personal life, Mako. Not having it. We don't have that kind of relationship. Whoa, don't with the dude. Don't with the fire dude. I'm not taking on the fire dude. Just don't do it. I am not having it. If I remember correctly, the fire dude was marked world boss. Not doing it. Just not very conducive to a working environment. That's all I'm saying. Oh, so I just follow this road, huh? Just that easy, huh? Jerks. Oh, look, green door. Sure made dying worth it. And in we go. Where's the party?
Try to be more careful.
I believe we've discussed this, Mako. Why are these droids just kinda down and out? They're gonna come online, aren't they? Like, I'm gonna get to the end of here. I go, oh ho, look at my toys! Try to get out now! Like, great.
Sounds like Lover Boy's coming back. Ain't you gonna welcome him home? Hey, Zale! I like your plaything! Maybe I'll keep her a while. You ain't Zale.
Yikes.
Tell me where he's hiding, or I'm gonna crush Girly here like a bug.
I'd like to know the same thing. Who's the woman?
Zale's little girlfriend. Wanna kill her. But she's the only one left who can rat him out.
You can just shoot me. I'm not telling you anything.
Talk to me or talk to the Hauk. Who'd you rather find your boyfriend?
Please don't kill him. You don't know him. He's a good guy. Too good. I wanted to leave when the first siren sounded. Zale insisted we stay to help evacuate if things got too bad. Too bad. Understatement of the year.
Looks like that didn't go to plan.
The central power plant failed, and the hangar doors are closed. Even our ship can't put out enough juice to open them. We're trapped. Zale stormed off after some argument with a warden. Said he had unfinished business. He took M30B to get the central power plant back online. Said not to wait for him. That's all I know.
Don't let me find out you've been forgetful.
I can go?
You ain't going nowhere, girlie. And your boy's gonna hear all about how you died. Before I kill him.
Looks like he disagrees.
I'm going to that power plant soon as I'm finished here. You even think about killing Zale before I get there, and you die. Messy-like.
I'd never leave anybody alone with that creep.
Yeah, we kind of got that. From your little negative 30 there, Mako. Let's see here. Do upgrade, sure, with the thing. Alright. Slap it on. Let's get out of here.
Okay.
I'm fine. Anything up here? No. So I guess, that big dude, what was his name, Skadge? Came through here and messed up all these droids then? I guess that's supposed to be the understanding. And now we know where he went. He went to the power plant. Wherever that is. I'm sure we'll find out once we get out of here and can look at the map again. Plant, I'm assuming down here. Alright, so we'll go up here first. Try to find our bounty marks. Or whatever you want to call them. Those marked with the bounty of bounteous death. Can I shortcut? No. Of course not. Why would I shortcut? That would just make sense. Yeah, you guys have fun. You too? You wanna come after me too? Yep, sure do. You guys have fun. Saw that coming. What's up, gentlemen? Alright, I think we're done with that now. What's up here? I don't think I need to go through there, so I don't know why I would go through there. Can I go through here then? One thing I hate about this planet. No absolute clear-cut path through stuff all the time. At least in the beginning. I know the end is a little more easily traversed, but still, it gets annoying. Alright, so now we're back down here. Find a way to get to that side of the map at some point. Yeah, you guys have fun. Can't actually do anything to me. I'm just too quick. Gotta love that blur effect. Makes you look even cooler. I'm just gonna keep going straight. Oh, we got a camp here.
Displaying all authorized destinations.
Yeah, I'm not authorized for much, so I wouldn't get your hopes up. Do some tagging. I'm sure we'll have to come back this way to get other quests, but I don't know. For some reason, I feel like doing this, knowing full well that I will more than likely be requested to do it again. Oh, you little rat bastard.
I'm not just the pretty sidekick, Buster.
And now you're all dead. Congratulations. I sure hope it was worth it. Looks like we got a crossing here. Well, this looks like a Republic camp, if I remember correctly. Oh yeah, that's Republic camp. Not gonna do it. Keep going north. I thought that looked familiar. Speeder parts? Oh, just me. Neutronium. Okay. I thought there was an actual crafty material called speeder part. But no, it's just something you can scavenge through, apparently. Which makes more sense. Wait. Don't tell me this is taking me to another area. This is taking me to another... All this time. Really? And you're just taking me to the next area. You gotta be kidding me. Bye-bye. Enough with the wasting of the time. Just makes me angry when it happens. Here I thought they were like inside something, but no, it's for the entire planet. That looks like fun. I will spend the rest of my life being force-choked by some Sith.
The Warden droids are no more. I hope the rioters took note.
Have no fear. Thousands of prisoners already move against the droids. More devotees follow your footsteps every minute. Many have died in the process, but that's normal.
I've had way tougher jobs.
Then I have a powerful ally indeed. The Warden droids were meant to be the equal of 20 prisoners. Still, we need more convicts on our side. Turn this mob into an army and the Republic will be permanently occupied. An army begins with generals. We must provide the prisoners with the leadership they require.
There must be plenty of leadership material locked up here. Break them out and put them to work.
Exactly. There's a carbonite storage facility in the intake yards, full of frozen convicts. Some were rebellion leaders, others simply murdered every guard they found. We need both persuasions.
I know the revolutionary type. I've bagged a few.
I suppose previous experience is a plus. Prisoner, what of your mission into the Carbon Gallery?
Crisis response unit ambushed us. I got away. Only me.
Excellent. Ruger took the bait. Now you can free the frozen prisoners and wipe out the crisis response unit all at once.
Who are these guards exactly?
They trained for everything. Hostages, riots, Sith opponents. They slaughtered us.
Another word, inmate, and I'll throw you back in prison. Ruger's men are dangerous. But don't let it give you pause. Destroy the guards and defrost the prisoners. They'll turn this riot into an organized army. Then we'll have safe passage to extract the Dread Masters.
At least until you get to the next zone where something else goes wrong. And then the next one. And then the next one. And so on and so forth until you actually get there. And find out that they're already dead or something. Which would just be our luck.
I hope you're for hire, bounty hunter. I've had it with these troops. A few bloodbaths and they become impossible to motivate. This prison is far more dangerous than we originally thought, and far older. Many of these vaults were constructed thousands of years before the Republic came. Imagine the secrets inside.
I doubt whoever built those vaults just filled them with loot.
Yes, the contents of these vaults tend to be more dangerous than valuable, as we've discovered. We've been blasting open the older vaults in hopes that whatever horrors were locked away might turn on the Republic guards. In one vault, we discovered ancient war droids. Ungrateful wretches that vaporized my men on the spot. Now they're on the warpath.
And you want me to destroy them?
Actually, no. Those droids properly controlled would be invaluable. However, our reprogramming spikes need to be inserted manually. I've lost 30 men trying to dominate the ancient droids. Validating in a way, but these massacres are crippling us. I need your help uploading those spikes.
Dangerous jobs are my specialty. I'm in.
Once installed, the spikes are designed to make the droids target only people wearing Republic Guard uniforms. Until then, though, those droids will be extremely hostile. If they get you in their sights, they won't let up. And they don't miss.
Gee, that sounds like fun. So where do you want me to go now? Down here. Alright. Seeing as I've wasted enough time running around this damn map, going to the wrong place. Alright, so we'll start with whatever's down here. This does go straight through, right? So what a thought. Yeah, you kids go have fun, I'm busy. More than likely he gave me an item that I actually have to use. Reprogramming spikes, that'd be the one. Patrol away from me. You jerk. Is that what I'm doing here? No. That is not what I'm doing here. Oh, you want to interrupt me? Come on, scavenge it up. I would, but I know there's a patrol around here. Mako, you gonna heal me at some point in the near future? That's all right, I'll get it, Mako. All right, now you can die, because I'm annoyed. Oh yeah, nice 2200 crit. And now you're dead. And I get to claim the rewards. which was worthless. That usually tends to be the case, no, doesn't it? And green door. So I just, what, go down here?
Trouble on the way!
And congratulations, you all died. Why would you not loot? I mean, I realize I moved and all, but still, that's annoying. And goodbye. So what exactly am I doing here?
Okay.
I mean, I see carbonite dudes, but I can't... I don't know where I'm supposed to do something. Oh, just clear the gallery. Alright, well I did see dudes over here, so... I suppose they count towards it.
You're gonna get it now.
Thought I'd be a pushover, huh?
Thanks for the blue... tank? Sith Warrior tank gear? What was that, Juggernaut? Which I do not have. Oh, so now that I've cleared the gallery, I must go to another room. The princess is in another castle. All over again. What's the cooldown on this? 5 seconds? Yeah, I can wait 5 seconds. Where did you come from? You're gonna die. Come on, so I can end this episode in not so failure-esque fashion.
Like a rebellion to shake things up.
There's the noise.
Time on Bell Savis is up.
I gotta disagree with you.
This isn't a case of where we agree to disagree. Not while you're still on this planet. So let me make this perfectly clear. You've made a mistake. Time to pack up and fly home.
What mistake?
You got my attention.
Oh no, whatever will I do? I'll go to the next episode. I thank you for watching. Please subscribe, comment, all that fun stuff. And yeah, we will, I guess, head back and find out how to deal with this Marshall Ruger dude and all that stuff. But anyway, subscribe, comment, and as always, I will see you next time.